Every tree is unique, and because of that, I can't make a tutorial telling you where exactly to place a block. So instead, I'm gonna make something better in my opinion. I'm gonna give you a general design, or specific rules, if you wanna call it like that. The next time you will decide to build a jungle tree house, you won't have to remember every single block of the structure, only these three keywords: base, bridge, rooms. The concept here is simple. You only need a base to enter the treehouse, rooms that provide the empty space, and a bridge to connect the base with the rooms. That's it. As you can see now, I'm building the base of the treehouse. Top of the base we have the bridge to connect the upcoming rooms of the house. The rooms are very small spherical structures hanging from the top of the tree, and each one has a 3x3 free area. So that's it, an easy way to build a jungle tree house: base, bridge, rooms. Of course, you can use your own design for these three parts. I hope you enjoyed, and I would really appreciate a rating. It helps me a lot. And pick your flavor!